After dominating Capital Christian 70-60 impressively, Bishop O'Dowd is going to its first state championship game since 2011. The last time O'Dowd won a state title was in 1981, the year the first inaugural modern state championship was held. 33 years later, this storied program looks to make history. You probably know the history. The last time O'Dowd has won a state title was back in 1981. That's a long time ago. So imagine how it feels. You're going back against modern day next week. You guys can really make history here. Talk about that.
It's a blessing. And without God, we wouldn't be able to do all the things we're doing right now. And we've been with each other for 4 years now. We've been with each other for 4 years now. And we know we can get it done because we played with modern day before.
Why do you think this is the team, the O'Dowd team, that can win the first state title since 1981? That's 33 years ago.
I don't know. We got a mixture of guys, and we all have our certain things that we do in the game. We all come into the game, we focused on that. And when we do that, we click together, and we're happy about how we can play in the future.
What does that defense have to do besides focus on you? I mean, why is it so hard for defense to stop you guys?
Because we have guards, we have a whole bench. We have a whole bench squad that can come and shoot threes, rebound. We have the whole complete package. And then when we put together, we're deadly.
It's just a tremendous opportunity for us to represent our families, our school, our community, our city. We're more, inclined to think about getting better every day as a team and individually. We want to make sure our team is more prepared than they were last time. And we want to make sure that they perform better. And whatever the outcome is, the outcome will be. So hopefully we continue to get better, and that's what we want to do.
We all work hard every day. Coming through the summer, we all just play hard, working out all the time, staying on each other. And a big thing for us is our confidence. Not everybody was confident in the last few years, and we're a growing team. So it's big for everybody to get confidence and play hard. That's why when we get in the game, it seems like everybody can play.
We're just happy to be the playing, to represent, and we want to play number one team in the country. How incredible is that? Life's pretty good when you get to go out and play number one team in the country.
And how do you prepare your team for these SoCal teams that it seems like they have more of an advantage?
Well, there's a bigger pool down there to pick from. But the reality is we have one game, they have one game on Saturday. And we put our kids out there, they put theirs. We prepare, they prepare. We play, they play. I'll take that any day of the week.
The Dragons have now won 23 straight and have outscored open division opponents by a margin of 20 points. O'Dowd will now face modern day, the defending open division champions, next Saturday. From the Sleep Train Arena, Justin Lum, GetSportsFocus.com.